$500,000.
How much?
Bet.
Who's that weight? You gotta take that vest off.
Oh.
So whoever come overweight, pay $500,000.
100%.
Okay, that's a bet.
That's a bet.
Y'all heard the bet.
Whoever come
overweight, pay $500,000.
His dad said no.
It's a bet. It's a bet.
It's a bet.
No, 500,000 per pound. Hey, Ryan. Ryan,
whatever you say, Dad. I got you.
Hey, Ryan, let's do 500,000 per pound.
Okay.
Let's do a shake on it.
Your mama want to put something in on it too. Your mama want to put some money on it too.
Let's get it.
Hey, where's your mama at, baby? Where's your mom? Oh, I'm gonna go flirt with your mama. Ooh, she about to be fine as fuck. Yeah, I want some of your mama. I want your mama now. Your mama probably in my DMs. Fuck you, motherfucker. Don't talk about my mom before I fuck you up. Yeah, that fear coming in your mouth like a bitch, dog. I put my dick in your mouth, bitch. Hey, pause, no diddy.
Ryan, a lot of people are following your social media.
Over the last couple of months
and wondered, is he ready for this moment? What would you say to people that wonder if you're ready for this moment?
Y'all see Saturday night. That's it. Simple.
Devin, your prediction for the outcome of this fight?
Something is wrong with this motherfucker. Something wrong with him. This shit not normal. This shit is not normal.
That's what happens when you face the Devin the Dream Haney. Yeah, you're gonna go one way or another.
He's different.
Yeah. Yeah, I am different. That's
it's
bad.
It's all clicking in.
Man, fuck you guys.
And he's a two-time world champion in two divisions. There's not a lot that Devin Haney hasn't accomplished in the sport of boxing. He's undefeated. He's a two-division world champion, like I said. And he fights anyone and everyone. On Saturday night, he will look to add to his already impressive resume. Ladies and gentlemen, the former undisputed lightweight champion and current WBC super lightweight champion of the world, Devin the Dream Haney.
Alhamdulillah, I want to thank Allah for everything. Without Allah, none of this is possible. The time is very close. This has been a long time coming. The talking is almost done. You know, the antics is almost done. This is not an easy fight, but this is a fight that I will make look easy. Through all the antics, through everything, I kept my blinders on and I stayed focused. I have my tunnel vision, and on Saturday, it will show. All his antics, all the stuff that he's been doing will betray him, and it will show. Inshallah.
Yes, sir!
Reminder, tickets are available at Barclays Center. Fight starts 8 Eastern time on DAZN Worldwide. Couple questions for each of these guys before we let them get off the stage. Devin, your father just said you're going to meet him right there in the middle of the ring and you want to slug it out with him. Why do you believe that's the best route for you?
Because I don't think Ryan has the heart to. I don't think Ryan will meet me in the middle. I don't think he's ready for that kind of fight.
Ryan, you were you seem skeptical, to say the least, that Devin will go to the middle of the ring and slug it out with you. Do you believe that's going to happen?
No, he won't.
Why don't you think that?
What do you think I'll do?
I just don't think you're going to go in the middle of the ring. That would be stupid.
Why?
All right, come to the center.
I'll meet you in the center.
What the fuck? Come to the center. All right, we're going to the center of the ring. We'll see what you do. Nobody's worried about that. Go run. Go fucking go to the center. Do whatever the fuck you want. I'm going to hunt you down. I'm going to knock you out.
I want the world to give me my credit when it's all said and done. It's for all my years of hard work and dedication and discipline. Don't make excuses for this guy. I don't want to hear nothing about nothing. All my hard work will pay off, and I want the world to give me my just due when I smash this motherfucker.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Ryan, we'll give you the last word. How do you think this fight ends?
I'm gonna break his neck.
Right. We'll leave it at that. 8 o'clock Eastern time, live on DAZN Worldwide. Tickets available at Barclays Center. Oscar. Oscar, we'll give you the last word.
That's my mom, by the way.
Yeah, guys, few tickets left. We're not posing the fighters for pictures, but we will save that for tomorrow during the weigh-in. Thanks, guys. Thank you for coming out. New York. See you Saturday.